What's going on, everyone? Kidsley here, bringing you a solo queue survivor game. One pip off, everyone. Friends are gone, so it's up to me. I'm gonna try and do this game, and I'm going to hopefully share it with y'all if it goes well. So, as I always do, talk to you when I get in game. Alright, should be loading in any moment now. Yeah, these perks, well, usually not a bad solo build. I've got Dead Art, No Brainer, Windows, DS, and what was it? Oh, yeah, and Kindred, because that's just a good solo perk to go. Alright, we'll see who we have this game. Oh, I'm sorry, David. Oh, that's not a good start, is it? Oh, I've whiffed this so bad. And it's Clown. Oh no. Nope. That somehow worked. Use that so early, I'm so sorry. Clown, please, we've been talking about this. Oh, he wants me. Scoot myself this way. Someone was here. Alright, get on this gen. Nice. Oh my. I'm not okay. I'm healing. Help, don't run. He's coming. He's coming. I've got issues that I have. Like, quite one of those important games here. And I've really screwed it up. I'm screwing it up. Alright, we'll let her get hooked and have information of where everyone is. Sneak mode. Yes, chase her, please. We get the underhook here. Hopefully she can run. We'll run somewhere, heal up. Where are we going? Call that what? Okay. Right here. Right, let's get, I think he's over on the left somewhere. I've not got a bad team. Let's do this gen, be a good spin as well. Okay. We seem like David's gonna be doing gens. Slip through like that. Get the unhook. She needs to run. Is he after me? No, he's not. Got a body block there. Oh, he's going for a... I hope I'm allowed to heal one more time from this. Thank you. Hello, David. What happened to you, buddy? I feel like my vision is slightly blurry. Maybe that's why I'm missing skill checks. It kind of was coming this way. I'm going to do this gen over here. That is back on 0%. I just didn't do a skill check. Oh, one gen left. Okay, we're gonna stay on this gen. See what teammates are doing. This is why Kindred's so good for solo queue. Highly recommend it if you are solo queuing. Yeah, so David's on a gen and it looks like Claudette's going for the save. So we will chill on this gen, I guess. Yep, see? Now he's off that gen, but we've still got pressure because I'm on this gen. Boom. Or not. He's coming. David, though. Fuck. That was not the play, David. Great. Yuri, come here. I need to hear you. I need to be as altruistic and as I can be. Problem is this clown's got us gonna just kind of slowed it down a little bit. Alright, since she's looking for a save. I might just try and help her. Slippery like meat. Assume David had to go to second stage for that though. Very interesting, David. No! He's used dead on. Oh, he's after me now. Oh! Ow. Alright. Oh, nice. Yuri. Yuri. Where are you, Yuri? That was like a mix of a failed body block by me, because I thought I kind of had him blocked, but I obviously didn't, but then David dead out of by mistake. Looks like we're at 99. Hopefully it's an escape. Oh, pit. Oh shit, go, open the gate. Oh. So we're quite a fishnet beam, which really helped. I beg. Yes, I think that's a pip in it. Let's go. Top of the leaderboard. Look at those ranks though. A baby clan. Surprisingly, my team was efficient as a fault for the rank, so I'll take it. That's, you know, it's expected to meet the top, you know, after all being top rank. Well, there we go. It was worth the game. Alright, well, I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you around.